Lights, camera, action! What's up, guys? Fire here, and today we're going to teach you how to survive AJ Play Wild. So let's go ahead and get on with the video. Okay, guys, the first step is we're gonna need an outfit to help us survive the wild. Alrighty, we now have our survival outfits. Next step, get a little buddy to help us on our survival adventures. Alrighty, now that we have our little friends, it's time to expand our survival crew. So we have to go to a populated area, such as Jamal Township. It's gonna be risky, it's gonna be filled with wild animals, but we gotta risk it all and expand our crew. Let's do it. Alrighty, we made it to the ever-populated, dangerous, wild Jamal Township. Time to try to recruit some creatures to join our survival crew. Alrighty, the best way to expand your crew is to advertise, so let's do it. Alrighty, we are doing a really good job expanding our crew. We have been advertising for about, 10 minutes, so let's bring the crew to the base. Here is our crew that we gathered. A pretty big crew, if I do say so myself. And I do, so to the next step! The next step to survive is to gather food. Let's create a feast! Now, to gather our food, you simply do one step. You tell them to follow you. Now you run through the den to where you have food. And voila, we found a feast fit for kings. Now we have enough food to survive. AJ Play Wild. After a long day of survival, it's time for you and the crew to get some rest. For more survival tips, like this video, be subscribed to my channel, and comment down below if you want to see more Surviving Animal Jam Play Wild videos. And I'll see you in the next video. Cut!